Now, I ain't one to gossip, but I will bring you the tea. Welcome to Chronicle Speak. So Kevin Hart and his wife were at the Super Bowl yesterday, and of course Kevin was representing the Eagles. He was born in Philly, so why not, right? So Kevin was having a good time. He was obviously not the designated driver, Jack. Kevin was drunk out of his mind. Well, Chad, after that, the booze must have really started to kick in because Kevin became a complete lush. After the Eagles won, Kevin became a super fan and tried to hit the little mama on him by trying to force his way on stage to receive the franchise's first Lombardi trophy, and security was looking at him like, nigga.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. You can't even get in.
And now ain't nobody else getting in.
What?
We at capacity.
What?
That mean we full.
This is so funny to me, and I'm going to tell y'all why in a minute. But that's not all. Guess what else happened?
Sorry to interrupt, but I got a special fan for you. How's Kevin Hart for you?
He's a fly.
Yes, thank you. As we're live here on Game Day Prime on NFL Network.
Very lucky to have this guy a part of this team. I've been drinking. I'm on cloud nine.
It's a celebration night. What do you do from here?
You know what? Philadelphia is a great city. I hope this is an example of what we can do.
We gave a fuck.
Well, it looks like Kevin completely messed that up. Now, the reason why I'm smiling is because every time I and other content providers post anything about Kevin and his wife Enrique, Kevin's company flags it and makes sure that they're the ones that get paid for it. Why do y'all think Famous was shut down for all of those months? So we'll go ahead and let him collect this L, but what I need you guys to do is leave a comment, like, share, and subscribe. Tell me what you think about this entire crazy situation, and let's talk about it down below. Talk to you guys later. Bye.